Welcome back. In this video, we're going to talk all about the ALTRAMEC turning protocol, which stands for alternating rapid maxillary expansion and constriction. So how is it different from a regular expansion protocol? It's actually a pretty innovative way to get more predictable expansion and protraction, meaning moving the upper jaw forward, especially in growing patients. The ALTRAMEC protocol involves alternating expansion and constriction cycles to help loosen the circummaxillary sutures. Instead of just turning the expander to open it every day, you turn forward and expand for a week, then you turn backward and constrict for a week. You repeat this cycle for at least 8 weeks. This process makes sure that the sutures are more pliable and responsive, allowing for better forward movement of the maxilla when combined with the Protraction maxillary face mask, as you can see here. Think of it like wiggling a loose tooth back and forth to make it easier to pull out. Except in this case, we're working with the maxillary bone sutures, not teeth. By gradually applying pressure and releasing it, the sutures become more flexible, allowing more movement of the jaw forward. ALTRAMEC is proven to work best in growing patients, but some adult patients undergoing adult palatal expansion, like with a custom MARPE or an MSE or an FME, have also reported success with it. While it's not guaranteed for everyone, it's definitely worth discussing with your orthodontist if you're dealing with maxillary deficiency, like in the case of an underbite. If you're curious whether ALTRAMEC might be right for you, or if you're wondering how your current expander protocol stacks up, talk to your orthodontist to see if this approach makes sense in your case. And one more thing, I have the goal of reaching 500 subscribers, so if you found this video helpful, hit that subscribe button for me and your teeth will stay straight forever. Maybe. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.